राजा के मंच से इस हफ्ते कृतिका कामरा एलिमिनेट हो गईं। अपने एलिमिनेशन के बाद कृतिका ने हमें बताया कि शायद उनका दिन अच्छा नहीं था, इसीलिए वो आउट हो गई।
That day was not mine, but it wasn't pressure. I was very well prepared for this performance and even during the process of learning this performance, I had actually really become comfortable with the idea of being on stage. So it's just the timing that's off. Everything else is good.
Kritika ne apne boyfriend rahe Karan Kundra ke saath aayi apni pictures ke bare mein itna hi kaha ki Karan aur wo aapas mein acche dost hain aur rahenge.
There's nothing to guess, guys. I have a lot of pictures with other people also put up, which nobody questions. My other boyfriends are very, very unhappy. Boyfriends, as in friends who are boys. So I explained in the next tweet itself that we are just friends and we've always been friends. It's not like we were foes and we've suddenly become friends that becomes news. I think I'm bored of this. I think Karan's bored of it. It's been years. Get over it. Exes cannot be friends in this country.
Kritika manti hai ki Ashish aur Moni achhe dancers hain.
Moni is doing very well. I think Ashish is doing very well. To just name a few. But like I said, this game is such that you just don't know.
Anybody can.
I didn't know I'd beat bottom two. Like, because the last week they told me I got Bharbhar ke votes. I don't know how what changed overnight.